Hi, Professor Vishal Gailat. Welcome to my YouTube channels. In this video, I teach you hydraulic jack, its functions, construction, and working. So basically, you know about this jack. Here in this image, you can see jack is used to lifting the weight or the heavy weight like as the car and other agricultural devices. Okay. And this jack is operate by using the liquid or oil, then it is known as the hydraulic jack. So that we discuss in this video is function, construction and working. So first we start with the function. The function of a hydraulic jack, so it is used for lifting the heavy load through a small vertical distance by the application of much smaller efforts. Okay, so our car have a heavy weight and we use the jack for raising the car for replacing the tire. Okay, so by giving the very small amount of the efforts, we lifting the, our car up to a small vertical distance. This is the function of hydraulic jack. Next, we understand its applications. So first application, it is used for raising the automobile vehicles in service stations for a maintenance purpose or replacing the tire. Second functions, it is used to lift a trolley in agriculture vehicles. So it is used for the agriculture's vehicle. Ahead we understand the construction. Before that, I request to subscribe the channels by pressing the subscribe buttons and also press the bell icon for getting continuous update. Now we understand the construction and working. So in construction, we understand the various component of a hydraulic jack. Here you see the figure of hydraulic jack. So it consists of the cylinder which is inverted, means this is the cylinders and it is inverted type. Okay, and inside the cylinder fixed ram is provided, inverted and can be moved downwards on a ram which is fixed with the frame of jet. So this cylinder is moving up and down on these fixed rams. Okay, when it's moved down here, the liquid space is reduced. Okay, so here we understand two component, fixed ram and cylinder. The top end of the inverted cylinder, this is an inverted cylinder that is inverse of the U shape. Okay, above that top ended inverted cylinder contains small reciprocating pump. So here it is a small reciprocating pump, this is, and in this reciprocating pump, this is a reciprocating plunger pump. Okay, and this is the casing of the pump, and this pump is operated by using a lever outside the casing. So here you see the levers. So by using these levers, this hydraulic jack is operated. Now this construction is over. Next, the working. When the lever is working, when you operate this lever, water is contained in the casing is forced out into a portions of inverted cylinder above the ram. Means when we operating this lever, the liquid or oil present here is supplied in a inverted cylinders. An inverted cylinder is above the ram. If you learn something, then like the video and share with your friend. Due to the pressure, the upward force act on the inverted cylinders. Means this oil is applying the pressure on these inverted cylinders, and thus the cylinder moves up and lift the load placed on the top of the casing. There is a screw arrangement to take the water back from the cylinder to the casing and thus lower when it is required. So when it is moving in upper directions, we are operating this lever. But how to remove it again in the bottom center? So that for that downward motion, there is a screw arrangement is provided to take the water from the cylinder, these cylinders and the casing, and thus lower when it is the required. So this way it's the working is takes place. Thank you for watching this video. If you learned, then like the video, subscribe the channel.